Hey everyone, welcome back to more Bioshock. Thank you so much for the super positive response on the first episode. I can't wait to make this game into a series. We're gonna do the whole thing. After I finish Bioshock 1, I'm hoping to get the Skyrim. Some of you might have noticed that I did a poll on my community tab here on YouTube, and I asked whether you guys would want to see Bioshock right now or more Skyrim. Bioshock 1 with like 60-ish%. So I'll play the first game, and then hopefully after that I can pick up Skyrim if my voice allows it, but it's doing really well. It's been doing better and better, so I feel like it shouldn't be a problem. Also, I got a new camera, can you tell? I have autofocus now as well, so even if I do this... Hi. So close, you can even see my freckles. For anyone wondering, I switched from Canon 80D to Sony A6400. And it's a smaller camera and it looks actually a lot nicer, so I'm very happy with this. But that was the intro. Let's get into some Bioshock. Let's go. Okay, we are at a new location. God, it's been a while since I played. I haven't uploaded in a week. I took like a proper week off.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place. And he's the one who ran it into the ground.
Did it look this pixelated before?
Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
How's this work again? Okay. Zap him and whack him. Ooh. Is this a different Big Daddy? Big Daddy! Gene Bank. Ah! Select track. Okay, I need to unlock more slots. Circus of Values! I have 12. I'm sure I'm fine. Wait, was there something there? Yes! Okay. I'm excited. I hear a camera already, but I'm guessing it's... Ooh. Who's down there? There's water here, so I can electrocute that if I need to. Oh, she jumped off. Excuse me. Hello? Where did she jump to? Oh, she jumped super high.
Days go by like wind.
Oh. Little floral petals. Wow. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm strong enough. Although... No, wrong one. I shouldn't use the anti-personnel rounds, so. Oh my god. Wait, how do I... God damn it, how do I shoot? I forgot. Okay. Okay. I am very rusty, holy shit. I tried to like... ready my gun with L, but that just switches you to this. Okay, let's try again. Fuck, this is scary. Oh yeah, he is fighting. Nice. Oh, that's convenient. Oh, they're dead now. Now it's not so convenient anymore. Okay, he's missing. Very good for me. Because I'm hitting. Don't have any health. Yep. I knew it was gonna happen. He's almost dead though. Oh god. That scared me. That flew right at me. Yes. Rescue. No! I pressed the wrong button! I thought it said X to rescue. And I pressed the X on an Xbox controller. I've never seen that. Oh my god! What's happening? Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck Nintendo with their X and Y reverse. Can you see me here? Yes. Hack it, hack it, hack it! Oh, I can't. I need to zap it. And then Y. So X. Fuck. Fuck! I took that girl's life! Shit! I didn't mean to, I swear! It's so hard to switch between an Xbox controller and a Nintendo controller. The struggle is real! Oopsie doopsie! Okay, let's see. This one goes there. Then we go there. And then we take one of these, go to the right, and take one of those. Okay, and then it's X to finish, so Y. Okay, phew! Okay, rocky start, but... I'm really sorry about the girl. Hopefully they won't get mad at me getting one of them. Ooh. First aid kits will go farther healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. Sure. I traded you all for money. How long did it get me, huh? What's on the floor? Rivet gun. Well, they're fighting. Oops, my bad. Let's go with a handgun. Although my turret's doing just fine. Yeah. Good job, turret. Oh god. Is there another turret? I'm trying to crouch, but there. Okay. God, I can't believe how rusty I am. Okay. Let's go up and to the right and then straight. Oh god. Come on, hurry up. Oh. Oh shit, I should go up. Grab those. Oh my god, I have to go up more. Oh my god! It's a race against the clock! I need straight pieces. I don't know if there are that many. Yes, there are. Thank god for going up instead of going the whole way. Ooh, that was a quickie. Finished. X and Y confuses me so much that it's reversed on the Nintendo controller. There's a ton of stuff under here.
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable.
Ooh. Sisters, cousins, anybody I thought I could pass by genetically it. Will be able to come and go as they see fit. I do not understand what he was talking about. And they had something altered in such a way that certain people could pass through. I am super rusty, guys. Just give me a sec. Holy shit. All I've been doing this week in my time off... wait. Should I go there? Should I not check the back? I've played through Dark Souls 3 again in its entirety. I'm playing through Bloodborne as we speak. I've played through the entirety of Minecraft Dungeons. I beat it on Apocalypse. So I've been playing a ton of other stuff. Okay, what should I get? Oh, a slot, yes. Nice. Cool. Now I have free an extra slot. Winter Blast, Sonic Boom. Enrages target, causing it to attack someone other than you. That sounds nice, but... would it work on a daddy? Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Let me know which stuff you guys find really useful playing this. Creates a decoy that draws attacks away from you. Ooh. Freeze your foes in place. Shatter them into a thousand pieces. I like that. Yeah, let's go over that one. Gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages. That sounds really nice. Security expert. Reduce difficulty. Yes. Speedy hacker. Reduce flow speed. Hacker's delight. Every time you hack something, you gain health and eve. Sure. But it'll have to go over these. I'll keep it to the side for now. Increase damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. I think for now this is good. Because do I need to equip this or does this just... okay, no, this is permanent. That's nice. Oh shit, what's going on? Oh god. Oh god. Oh! What's going on? What hurt me? I'm gonna... freeze him and whack him! Oh god. It worked.
Only making it work, eh?
Oh, he got blown up. He knows where I am. Oh, look at the fishies! Okay, how am I gonna... oh god. How am I gonna get to him? Oh, that didn't work. Hack. Oh, okay. Start hack. Okay. I got it. Okay, I think we're going up top. Good. We got this. I hope, because now I need a lot of straight pieces that are probably not in here. Oh, this one. This is a slow boy. That's good. I'm thinking maybe I should do this, though. Because then we need one less straight piece. Oh, there were enough, though. That's fine. But now... now I am 100% sure. No, no, wait! That's... see? There's no other straight pieces. That's how you were supposed to do it. Or you could go... through the middle, I guess. Finish. Thank God he's on my side now.
Thus saith the Lord.
How do I... which button is it again to refill your... oh, I don't have anything. I'm out of plasmids. Ouch, don't hurt me.
I've turned away from your life.
Is he coming up? I want him to see blown to pieces. I got him. It's whatever. Super good aim. Okay, back in business. Boyfriend got his food. He's doing a huge charity stream right now, so I said I would help him with whatever he needs. Share in America? Hey Siri! Hey Siri! I don't give a fuck. Jesus Christ. Ooh, what's this? Enter code. Did we get a file somewhere? Oh, why is that moving? Can I shoot it? Is it gonna explode? I can try and hack it. It's pretty hard. I'll try and then I'll do a buyout. Oh, it's a small one. Oh, too late. I wanted to put that there. This works. I think I got lucky. That's the piece I need. Bam. Wham, bam. Thank you, ma'am. Hello. Timmy interrogation.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll
Fontaine.
Be knocking back pints up at the Friday McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick.
Damn. Okay. Oh. I think I moved that chair. I might be able to get that with telekinesis. Oh. Right. If I had something, I could have. Maybe I should buy it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. You scared the fucking bejesus out of me, lady. Christ on a stick. Where'd she come from? What is this even? Okay. What's that? Nice. Can I go under it? No. Well, at least not from that angle. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I got a little bit of stuff back. Maybe because I healed. Oh yeah, that's a perk I have. Hey! So let's see. Maybe now I can do this. There we go. I think I got it. Oh, there's whiskey. Okay, cool. Mystery solved. Let's see, where do I go? Up here? Hello, friend. I'm glad you're my friend. Variety. Oh, nice. How do I use it? There's a button for that, isn't there? Maybe it's just reload? Yep. Okay. Cool. Back in business. I'm ready to freeze. That's not freezing. I'm ready to freeze! I want that, and that, and that one, and this one. Oh, I guess not. Can I reload? No. What's this? Fontaine. Hello? Hi.
Atlas Radio, Donna.
Peach Wilkins.
You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts. Master's office and find old Peach on research camera. Maybe I could manage an invite.
research camera.
What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
I'm fucked? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, she's tough. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Am I getting her? No, not at all. That doesn't do anything. Okay. Okay, it's shooting her, that's great. Oh, I'm empty again. Let's go with shotgun. Let's fuck her up. Did she run? Ooh, what's that?
And then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries.
Oh.
Just remember, Sonny.
Right.
I'll spill an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye.
He wants me to take pictures. He wants me to take pictures of shit, and then... I got him. Holy shit. Let's go back to the shotgun. Ooh, creamfield cake. Ah, creamfield cake. You get him, Rocket Boy. He's my friend. What a good boy. Killing everyone. Yeah, I guess I need to find a camera first. They're there. Who wants to get blown up? God damn. There you go. Ha 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 ha. I blew up the next guy. That's how I like it. Yes, give me those. Give me the blue stuff, please. Okay. Did I skip something? I think we're good. Okay. Let's have a look. Yes, I'm afraid. I'm afraid. I'm afraid. You're dead. I'm not afraid. Okay. Nothing there? I don't think so. Hello? Oh, grenades. Yes. Okay, I got the good shit. Oh, you just gotta do it.
Mr. Cardwell?
Are they fighting? Are they not fighting each other? Okay, here we go. My proximity mines as well. That overloaded the switch. think I got him. Exploding buck, here we go. Nice. Okay, this is good. I think I'm hitting him. I healed. Okay, what am I gonna do? So close. Yes. Okay, rescue with X. Right button, the top button. X is the top button. There you go.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Whew. I'm glad it's not immediately war, because I accidentally killed one. There we go.
I saw one of these smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was on the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next
potato chips.
And he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Oh god. A lot of things are trying to shoot me right now. What is that? Electric buck. Please don't kill me.
We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save.
Okay, it's right there.
Who needs a child to save a city? But I see
oof.
Crawling up his bed.
I should have zapped him. Room number 7. Wait, there weren't subcos. 7533. Oh, a gift. Nice. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Oh. Fool the Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister. That is very cool. But not something I need right now. I would like another slot though. Yeah. Good. Increase your maximum Eve. Yeah, let's do it. What else should I do? Increase damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. You gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages. Sure. I need more slots. Bye, girl. Okay, now where did I die? Hold to get a hint. I want to know how to sprint. Because this is... Is this sprinting? I don't know if I'm sprinting now. Or if I'm just walking really fast. Okay, he's in the back here, right? So... I'm gonna zap. Whew! Okay. Perfect. Easy peasy, lemon squeeze. We can do this. Easy. Easy does it. That was quick. Finished. Thanks. Okay. Oh, I'm so excited for you to meet my new friend. Shoot him! Shoot him! Yes! Yes! They're just doing all the work for me. Okay. I need to heal up. I'm not short on ammo. I'm just short on health. Oh shit.
Somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung.
But cancel active cameras. Shut oh, security isn't. Alarms.
He's the most dangerous type of hooker.
$20.
A kind with vision.
Can't I just zap him and run? Oh, they're too high. Never mind. Well, it takes a really long to actually go off. I want to use the machine though. I need health. There. Okay. Much better. Should I try it? Oh, I can't. I actually can't use it. Warning. High security measure enforced beyond this point. Central station monitoring and videotaping 24 hours a day. I guess there aren't any bots right now, so I can't shut them down. Okay. I should just zap them and run for it, I think. Okay, let's go. Oh, I can hack this one. And I pressed the wrong button again. Probably best if we just go down, right? I hope. Okay. Perfect. Would you look at that? Perfect. Yeah. Okay, they're on my side. Good. Got another grenade. Should I reload that? Yes. Awesome. Okay. Can't pick that up? I thought you were on my side. Oh, there's another one. Oh, yeah. Didn't think that one would see all this way. Let me try and get it like that. Yeah. Okay. So that one goes there and then goes back. Okay, it's a good camera. I got it. Oh god. Okay. Yee! Okay. Grab all the things. Oh god! It scared the crap out of me. Oh god, there's so many turrets here. Holy shit. Go that way. Okay. Drama, drama. Scary things are afoot. Ooh, I don't know if I want that there. Ooh. Okay, I need 3 pieces, 2 that are... Okay, yeah, that's fine. I just need to go up and then to the right. And then we go this way. Okay. Ooh, breathe, breathe. Ta-da! No, you don't have to do that. You don't have to do that. I want to hack. I want to hack. Oh my god. Why is it not letting me hack it? Okay. That was pure stress. Holy fuck. Okay, okay, okay. Good. This is good. I'm surprised I didn't fucking die there. Fuck. I'm not getting the piece I want. That's the piece I want. Okay. There. Okay, now stop fighting! Oh god, there's so many things. There's a lot to hack around here. Oh boy. I am going this way. And I hope I can. Okay. Up we go. And then that piece goes here. Yay! Now stop fighting! Stop! Oh my god, stop! There's so much shit going on. I'm dead. How did I do that? How? Holy shit. Okay, up we go. And to the right. Oh, that was the right piece. And then you take one of these and then there. Hehe. Okay. Can I please get some peace and quiet now? Oh god. That dude killed me and then ate shit. Holy fuck. Oh god. I didn't even have a gun, dude. I was just holding a... Okay. Breathe. Give me a moment. Jesus Christ. Here, look at it. Jesus Christ. Give me a moment. Okay. Can we please stop shooting? Can I get a moment? I want to heal. Oh no, there's a big daddy here. Well, actually, let him come. Holy fuck. I have all these turrets on my side. No, I don't want the sink. I want the fucking thing! How can I get this? There. Okay, nothing under there. The dude's empty. Okay, I'm gonna get his attention and then run here, where all my turrets are. Oh, hey. He sounds so scary. Can I get him? Yes! If I jumped, I did it. I got him. I reached. Okay, let's see. Can I please? Yes, get one of these. Okay, now one more. Yes, and done! Presto! Okay, now don't bother me anymore, please. Oh, look at all this shit! Oh, I thought this was all ammo, it's just film evidence. It says evidence, right? Yeah. I was like, where did I get that word? Ooh, safe though. Oh, easy. I can do this. I say as I get scared, because there's a lot wrong here. Should I go up? I don't know if I can. I could, but I could also try and go under. Let's see, I only need a horizontal piece. There. Okay. What is it? Nice. Heat-seeking RPGs. What? Hell yeah. Goody room. Now let's see. Oh, I can't get him to all the... Full of machine gun rounds. God, I'm so full of ammo. Should use it more. That's fine. I love the little musics. Din 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 din. Okay. God, I feel so fucking rusty recording. I hope it's still fun to watch. Jesus. I need to really get back into everything.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Okay.
Well, well, well.
I got the camera. Dude, I did it before you even finished saying anything. Spider splicer. So anything with those little handles? Oh, I still got another one. Nice. Okay. How do I switch between camera? Cool. I was full of shotgun shells, so... Oh, he's not here. He went somewhere. File cabinet? No. Green field cake! Oh! Okay. For the past, like, week or so, I've been really, like, in the mood for potato chips. And I don't know why. Can I like get through here? Maybe I can hit it with my wrench. No.
Fucking thing.
I don't know. What did I get? Security bullseye. Simply tag your enemies with our photoelectric insects and those cameras and turrets become your best friend. Creatures hit by this will be attacked by cameras and turrets. I think that's just a person. That was a headshot! Holy shit! You know what I miss? Days Gone. I say it so often, but I really miss it. Adam Discovery.
This little sneaker. All the crazy ideas I've had since the war.
I don't know what she's saying. There we go. I can't hear what she's saying. I wish the subs would stay on screen. Okay. Easy. Easy. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Don't need it. Maybe later. I have so much ammo on me. I need to shoot everything more. Let's see. I like those. More of those, please. I do, but I was listening to a thing.
Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
Let's do it. I'm doing so much hacking today. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Give me what I need, please. Okay, we might be going. Oh, no, no. There it is. I panicked, but I got it. Okay. Okay, okay, good, good, good. Just need a horizontal one. And then a down one. There. Whew, okay. Got him. Dead. Wait, can I? Does that count? Penalty subject is dead. Still getting a lot of points though. Lead head splicer. Okay. I need to take pictures when they're still alive. Wait, what? Does that count? Okay, a little bit. That's pretty good. It's a 2 out of 3 pictures. What is shooting me? What the fuck is shooting me from here? Oh.
I could do this by myself, Doc.
Fuck. Okay. Penalty. Subject is dead. Okay, what do we got? I should just go there. Oh! Maybe that counts. No. No subjects in view. Never mind. Anyone here?
We tricked you, monster.
No, don't take us from here!
Find a good hiding place, monster. I can see you.
There, that's what I wanted. Almost. Yeah! Spider splicer organs can be used like first aid kits. Sure! Okay.
Don't run away from me.
Oh god. Strong, strong. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Yes! Eat shit! Cool. Oh god, that's so nice, the first aid kit stuff. A pet bar. I got film. Oh, can I only take a limited amount of pictures? I didn't even see that. My brain feels very slow today. I feel like I need to like relearn how to record videos. But it's also the new camera. Like I keep thinking like, I hope it's recording okay. I hope everything is okay. Grab it. There's nothing here. How can you see me? Well, let me just grab this then. Let's go. I don't know where I need to be, but I'm out of here. Oh yeah, I should check this site. That was a good picture. Okay. Ooh, that's a good one. I got something for that. Splicing scrounger is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. Ah, nice. Out of ammo. I'm out of pictures. Oh, I got what I needed. Film, yeah, let's do it. Okay, 1345 pictures, that's good. Okay. Oh god, he made it! Let's make him mine. You're gonna be my friend! Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Please! No, wait. Let's just go down. And then we'll do this. Okay. Now I just need one more of these. And then this. Awesome. Hell yeah. Okay, you're mine. I don't need that. Oh, I thought it was food. Ooh, what's this? Oh, let me fight first. I'm missing. Did I get him? I did. Okay, now let's check secrets. What do we have over here? Oh my god. So stressed.
Child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Oh my god, I shot the barrel and stuff came out. Holy shit. Oh. Let's do this. Fuck. That's actually not where I want to go. I need- oh god, no. D-pad, work with me here. I need this one. Okay, that set us forward a little bit. Now if I can just get... yes, we got it. There. Okay. Now what is over here? Wait, I hacked you! Did I not hack you? Oh my god. I thought I hacked him. Oh shit. Ah shit. Fuck off. Oh god, there's another. Oh, that's nice. So that's how you use that. Okay. Ooh, secret. Oh, Oh god, oh god. Ooh, 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 spicy, spicy! Okay. I'm gonna go here. And then here, and here. Yes. Okay, now please stop attacking me.
Who said that? Who said that?
I want that. Hey. I want these. Ooh, this is a hard one. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, that works. Just need one more of those. Yes. Holy shit. Phew. What'd I get? Automatic hack tool, proximity mines, and electric buck. Nice.
Who's there?
Heh, eat shit. I got you. Oh shit. Oh, that's my friend. Hey! Yes! Nice. Greenfield cake! The one true treasure I want. Did I skip something here? Oh my god, friend, out of my way. Oh, look outside. Oh. So cool. Ooh, big starfish. Working late again.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about it. Out of this. Genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
Holy shit! Nitro splicer. Increased damage. Nitro splicers are vulnerable to anti-personnel rounds. Okay. I have those. Whew. Intense. Got your shotgun. Thank you. No, I want the dollies. Thanks. Ooh, what's this? What? Why is the music so creepy? What did I miss? Should we hack it? Yes. Let's do it. Oh god, it's going so fast. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked. I didn't switch it in time. That hurt. Okay. One more time. How do I go? Oh, there. Oh, shit. Oh, I hit the right piece already. Okay. Okay, I just need this piece in my life. Holy shit. Thank you. Okay.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
I got him.
Woe be unto you.
I hope I can use this music. I might get claimed. Increased damage. Nice. Let's fuck him up then. Hell yeah. Eat shit, dude. Okay. Ugh, that health kit upgrade is really nice. I really hope this music is usable, but sometimes this kind of classic music gets claimed anyway. So I have to just mute it. So I'll try and leave it in, upload it, but then if it gets claimed anyway, I will mute it and then upload the video again. Okay. Did I kill him? Nice. Got a bunch of money too. Okay.
My wife Moira. She's a right pain in the
Moira.
But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her back.
Shit.
To this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
See if I can. Ooh, what do I get? Increased damage. Rosies are vulnerable to armor piercing. Okay. Oh, and now I got the girl. Small increase to maximum health and Eve. Who the fuck is shooting me? Stop! Oh! I got a picture of my bot. Increased damage, huh. Hi. Like a paparazzi. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. Come on! Okay, here we go. Reload quicker, please. Almost. Fuck yeah. Holy shit. Rescue.
Thank you for helping.
See you later. The rivet gun. Can I take that gun? Okay, that worked. Let's go back to shop. Whew.
Time for bed, Mr. B.
Wait, where'd she go? Oh. Score too low. Well, okay then. So cool to take pictures and then get better at how to fight them, because you're studying them. Is this where I need to go?
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In trouble. Give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding it.
Wrench Lurker. When fighting goes stronger or faster than you, you'll need to advantage. Wrench Lurker allows you to make the most opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. Quiet your footsteps and increases damage from melee attacks on unaware opponents. I feel like they always see me though, because I'm really bad at stealth. I don't think I would get much out of that. Okay, let's go. This is where, yeah, we're just going the same way again. Aw, they got rid of my turret. So, dude, you want the pictures?
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. Mm. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
I only just now, sorry, fuck. Just now realized that I should do this one, because you can't see my health. Sorry. Ooh, what's that?
Nobody walks into my swampy carry and I eat. Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
Focused Hacker. Another favorite in the Hack Smart line of gene tonics. Overload traps. Diffuses overload traps in secure systems. Nice.
If that is price, you're gonna have to pay us. We can't
take
your plasmids away now, can he?
Oh, we're gonna go plasmids only. Interesting. Oh, wrench though. Nice. I can zap him and whack him. Holy shit. Ugh. That came out of nowhere. Okay, fire it is. Can't see anything.
He done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine.
Trying to listen what he's saying, but I'm also just trying to play the game at the same time. Easy. Can't see anything down here. There you are. Holy shit. Okay, I want that. I want that guy. Or is that because he's on my side? He's not fighting me. Okay. I don't need to zap him. Where'd he go? Oh god, this is bad. This is bad. I need to switch to fire. Okay. God, there's so much going on. Oh, ooh, ooh, I want that. I want that one. Shit. There's so much going on. Oh, that's him. Okay, I need... I don't know if he's on my side. No, he's not. Okay, yes. Okay. Oh god. So much going on. Information overload. Okay, I'm gonna do this, and then this. And then we just need to go up. Okay. He's on my side now. Fuck him up! Yes! Fuck him up! Yes! Is he dead? Yes! We got him. Dude, you're on fire. Oh shit! I didn't even realize. God, there's so many dudes. I was hoping he had health. Oh, did he burn to death? Give me all my shit back. Yes. Okay. Okay. Can I open these? Oh, I can. Hi. Whoa, he disappeared into nothing. Ooh, these are goodie rooms. I like that. Give me that. Thank you. Cool. Wait, can I... Haha. Haha. I'm full on plasmid though. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Now we can go. Oh, there's more rooms. Did I get him? Oof. Okay. Now what do we have over here? What's the goods?
Fontaine's putting the screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball.
Son of a bitch.
Turning us into rain.
Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We had no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.
Okay. Go, go, go! Oof. Yeah, I got this. Hell yeah. What's in it? Goodies! Okay. Good. Nice. Hiya! Now what's in here? Ooh.
Can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You... Fontaine. Fuck you.
Nice. So this is where I was supposed to go. The music. What's this? Oh, I can upgrade my weapons. Damage increase. Nice. Oh, I could only do one. Oh. Well, I guess this is good. Let's go.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
You say that, but I have a feeling we're gonna be doing a little bit more than smooth sailing. Can you imagine that was it? End of the game. Done. So fun. What a fun game. I'm sorry I'm so rusty. I'm doing my best here. It's fun though. I'm sure I'll get into it more now that I'm picking up recording again. Ooh, chips. Oh, Jesus. Easy on the memories there.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
That sounded super loud. Nothing here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. He's in a box. What is this? Oh, oh god, oh god. Come on, I zapped you. You're gonna be my friend, okay? It's much nicer if we do that. There, put a little slow boy in there. And then one of these. Would you look at that? Magic. Okay, now don't shoot me anymore, okay?
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain.
Merlo.
Ryan's chain is made of gold.
The good one.
And ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
I didn't want to do all of that. I am very drunk. Okay.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Okay, cool. We're gonna meet him.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. You press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Hey, Andrew. Dude just wants to meet his wife and child. Nothing wrong with that. Do it. What's going on? Oh, oh, there. Is that him? That's him.
Give me a tick and I'll get you out of there. Moira, can you hear me in there, darling?
So cool. Oh shit. Dude, don't die!
They're everywhere! We can't hold them, just to fall back! Get me family out and we'll regroup as soon as we can!
Okay, okay. Oh god. Wait, pictures. Ha! They get an action shot? Yeah! Not getting that many points from them anymore. Anyone else here? Okay, time to die.
Where's it going, honey?
I need to reload. Give me a sec. Nice. Increased damage. Nice. Okay. I need to explode that. Holy shit, the whole thing exploded. I got a cup of coffee. Oh god, oh god, why are you shooting me from there? Oh! I panicked. Loud noises. Okay, I'm right here. Good. I'm out of health though. Oh, now they were here? Weren't they shooting from there? Oh well. Yeah, there they are. Motherfuckers. Don't die, no! Is he here? No! Okay. Explode! God, my health. Okay. Please have health on you, anyone. I got some- Oh, the fire. I didn't think I walked into it, but I did. I don't see a health thing here. Oh, yes, there is. Now fucking die and leave me alone! Okay. Okay. Fuck, they just keep coming. I need the enrage thing. Oh my god, I'm missing everything. Ah, he shot me through the thing. I was hoping I could make it. God damn. Do I need to go back? Is there like a place I can get? No, I can't. There's a health station here. Maybe I should just like go back up and... Maybe I should just like fight some people and then back up and heal up and then do it again. Although I might... Might have gotten them now. And I have a health kit. Yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Lady. Give me my space. Is she dead? Yes, yeah, she's dead. Oh, don't explode. Ooh. the sub? Did it blow up? Did I not make it?
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Okay. Oh, I'm here. I made it. The submarine's all blown up.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
Poor dude. Well, so much for his family. I have played it before, but I'm keeping it spoiler-free just in case. You never know. Oh, the water's kind of pretty. Wow. Can I get behind this? No. Okay. Oh. No. Everything blew up. How did he get out? How did he get out?
Irish pork pie offered me a deal.
Pork pie.
I whip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know
it's a whole cave system?
Fuck isn't Fontaine's guy. How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
We did it. Well, we didn't. We were too late. We couldn't save his family. I would say that's like act one of the game, don't you think? Oh, are we going to the gardens? That's such a cool area. I hope so. Saving content, thank you. Okay, this is where I'm gonna leave it. I don't know if there's gonna be like a tape that starts, but no, seems like we're good. Okay, then this is where I will leave this episode. Sorry, it was really rocky. I still had fun though. It was fun and I still got through it. Okay, I just need to really get the right perks and get a better strat going for some of these fights, because it's tricky. I remember it being controlling easier with the controller, but maybe I'm just so rusty and so used to PC controls now that I'm not that good at it anymore. Maybe I'm just getting old. I don't know. Give me all the tips. I welcome all tips. Let me know which perks really work well for you. What a strat is that you stick to. Hey, Beeps. Hi. You want to come say hi? Look at this kitty in high quality. High quality. Ooh, what a good kitty. Well, bonus kitty at the end. You miss me? Why are you licking me so much? Oof, Beeps. Oof, oof. Oh, the loving won't stop. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I hope you liked it, even though I'm a really bad player. Hopefully I'll get better at it. And hopefully I'll see you soon with another episode. Thank you so much. Whoa, oh, so,